Good morning, State Line. After some showers and thunderstorms moved through the area last night, a terrific Thursday is in store with, yes, some sunshine back into the forecast. It is short-lived, though, so take advantage of it while we have it today. Temperatures have been falling throughout the day so far. We hit our high back at midnight of 70, and we're now into the upper 40s throughout much of the viewing area. And like I mentioned, the sunshine is short-lived as showers and thunderstorms return into the forecast tonight and into the day tomorrow. Taking a look at our Mercy Health Skycam overlooking downtown Rockford. A few clouds out there, but otherwise some sunshine starting off the day. Partly cloudy skies, a temperature in the upper 40s, and a northerly wind at 14 miles an hour. That wind will be breezy throughout the morning, but then slowly starts to subside late this afternoon. We'll be in the low 50s throughout the late morning hours, 57 by the noon hour, and top out in the upper 50s to right around 60 degrees this afternoon. I mentioned our highs were set back at midnight. These are our high temperatures in the upper 60s and 70s, even close to 80 in DeKalb back at midnight. But fast forward to right now, a completely different story. 48 in Rockford, 45 in Freeport, 44 in Monroe, down to 42 in Galena currently, compared to this time yesterday. 23 degrees colder in Galena, 20 degrees colder in Freeport, and 16 degrees colder in Rockford. Definitely a noticeable change out there as you're headed out the door with winds as well. A little breezy still, gusting up, sustained to 15 miles an hour throughout the area, but gusts upwards of 20, even 25 miles an hour. Satellite radar, some clouds, especially throughout southern portions of the viewing area. Otherwise, partly cloudy skies, and that's going to be the story throughout the afternoon hours as high pressure off to our west will help to keep us dry with some sunshine today before more rain builds in late tonight. But you can see, take a look over there, northern portions of Nebraska and southern portions of South Dakota. That is some pink showing up on the map. That's how cold the air is that's filtered down as that cold front came through last night. Locally, though, we're looking at flood alerts throughout the area, flood advisory and warnings for the Rock River, and a flood warning as well for the Pocatonica River. With all the rain that we've seen so far this week, river levels currently at minor and action flood stage throughout the area, and more rain expected tonight into your Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, upwards of 3.5 inches by the time it's all said and done on Sunday. But even more rain, scattered showers and storms expected throughout early next week. Futurecast today, mainly clear skies, just a few passing clouds, otherwise sunshine throughout the afternoon before more clouds increase late today and going throughout the overnight hours, scattered showers and a few rumbles of thunder possible tonight and throughout the day on Friday. Better chance for a few stronger storms as we go throughout late portions of Friday and into your Saturday as well, with more showers and storms Saturday and into Sunday. Today, warming it back up to right around 60 degrees, decreasing clouds, falling temperatures, still breezy, gust upwards of 20, even 25 miles an hour. 45 tonight, partly cloudy early, then showers and storms will build back into the area. Tomorrow, warming it up to 69 degrees, right around average for this time of the year, scattered showers early, then more widespread showers and storms throughout the afternoon hours. 7-day forecast shows rain, 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 and more rain in the forecast. 60 today is where we'll warm it back up to. Upper 60s, mid 60s over the next few days is actually where we should be for this time of the year, with showers and storms likely this weekend, more rain going into next week. Temperatures back up into the mid and upper 70s. So the roller coaster ride continues, but it's going to be a wet roller coaster ride.
All right. Thank you, Ryan.